Hello, hola a todos, ¿cómo están? ¿Cómo están? ¿Cómo están? Emily, hi mama, I hope you guys are doing well, you and your boo thing and the rest of your family. Hopefully when all this crazy shit's over, I get to come see you guys. Finally have a little jam session, a little therapy, soul therapy, that'd be awesome. Yeah, ¿cómo están todos? ¿Están bien? ¿Todos están bien? Espero que sí. Sé que todavía seguimos pasando por una locura. Siento que todo lo que está pasando en el mundo, I'm just like, es mucho. Cada día es algo nuevo. I'm like, me da tanto, no sé, me siento como una mezcla de diferentes emociones al mismo tiempo. Me siento, obvio, súper bendecida, súper feliz con la nueva música. Que seguimos lanzando, que seguimos trabajando en esta cuarentena, pero al mismo tiempo sé que el mundo está sufriendo mucho y que hay muchas cosas que están pasando que está afectando a mis fans, a mi público, y lo que afecta a mis fans también me afecta a mí. Entonces, you know, yo creo que para mí ser un artista es más que cantar canciones, ¿no? It's to make an impact and as much as I can sing songs too, I can also talk about really important things, and I can also have a, you know, a good time with my man and share that with you guys. And it's just it's a lot. It's so much going on right now, and I just wanted to like get online and like talk to you guys and just see how you guys were doing. You know, I just like to check in. And yeah, just like be there for you guys, I guess, because you guys are always there for me. And yo sé que para mí, yo siempre estoy pensando en que yo sé que yo no estaría aquí sin ustedes. Todos ustedes me han dado tanto amor, tanto apoyo, y yeah, siento que es súper importante hablar con ustedes y estar conectados, aunque estamos en tiempos que estamos practicando la distancia social. También es súper importante quedarnos conectados. Somebody said it's we should be practicing self-distancing, but be careful of self-isolation. That was deep. That hit me, because con todo lo que está pasando es muy fácil, I don't know, like to feel sad. I have days where I just, I don't know, it takes over, you know. But yeah, no. So I just wanted to share some love, mandar besitos y abrazos a todos ustedes, y darles todas las gracias por estar a mi lado y seguir apoyándome. Yeah, that's awesome. Let's see. ¿Ustedes qué hacen? Voy a mirar los comentarios. Saludos desde Nueva York. I love it. ¿Hablas en inglés y español normal? Sí. O sea, hablando en español, o sea, español es no es mi primer lenguaje. Yo en casa yo hablé más, cuando yo era niña, yo hablé español con mis abuelos. Siempre con mis abuelos, porque siempre cuando entré a las casas de mi abuelita, siempre me decían, no puedo entender nada, falta respeto. And I'm like, okay, I gotta learn. Entonces así practiqué mi español cuando yo era niña, con mis abuelitos, escuchando música en español, pero con mis hermanitos y mis papás, todo en inglés, en la escuela, inglés. Entonces, trabajando en mi proyecto en español, obvio, ha tratado de practicar mi español un poquito más y aprender más poco a poco. So, it's nice to, you know, be able to speak both languages. Poder hablar los dos lenguajes son, es un gran bendición. Let's see. Hi, Joe! Hi, Ido! What's up, brother? Oh, my God. They don't have an idea of what's coming. I'm just throwing that out there. I shouldn't be talking about it because, you know, we just released my man, but we keep it moving, we keep it working. And yo y mi hermano Hydro y el resto de la familia de Team Becky G, we got some stuff cooking. So yeah, My man is just, we already on to the next, you know, we just keeping it moving. Salúdame, porfa, soy Emilio. Hi, Emilio, ¿cómo estás? Saludos desde Argentina, hola, hola. Saludos a Alex, a Valeria. ¿Quién más? ¿Quién más? A ver. I feel like there's such a delay on Instagram Live. Cuando estoy leyendo los comentarios, it's like super atrasado. ¿Atrasado? ¿Cómo se dice? I don't know. You guys know what I'm saying though, right? Saludos desde Guatemala. What's up? From the UK. Hello. Mira, yo quería hablar sobre otras cosas también, hablando yo de todo lo que está pasando en el mundo, pero también dar un poquito de tiempo a todas las cosas positivas que sí tenemos en nuestras vidas, para sentirnos inspirados, ¿no? A seguir adelante. Quiero dar las gracias a no nomás mis fans, pero también a todos los otros artistas que me están apoyando en estos tiempos. Estuve hablando con Carol. Yo sé que ella lanzó su nueva canción, entonces si quieren checar eso también. Con mi mamacita Anita. I love her so much. She's awesome. She also released her new song. También estuve hablando con Nati. And just, yeah, guys, like, it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing to just, like, you know, not just when we're at award shows, but, like, even in times like this, I think, you know, it's important to, like, check in on the ones you care for and that you love, and I'm just super thankful for their support, and I love them and support them, too. So, yeah, you guys should go check out those new songs, as well as, of course, my man. Yo estaba viendo unas cosas por las redes. Muchos piensan que apoyando a su artista favorito del momento es hablar mal de otras artistas. Y siento que eso son acciones súper, ¿cómo se dice? Tóxicas. ¿Tóxicas? ¿Tóxicos? ¿Tóxicas? Tóxicas. Y yo creo que yo soy una tipo de persona de brazos abiertos, de puro amor. Entonces, yeah, you know, shout out to the ones who are supporting me and being so real and just loving me, and not playing into that low vibration, you know, because we shouldn't do that. I feel like it's just such a waste of time. There's already so many crazy things going on in the world, you know, that we should really unite and come together. Entonces, I always say, unidos somos más. Unidos somos más. Podemos a cumplir lo que sea cuando estamos unidos. Y también eso lo podemos aplicar a lo que está pasando en el mundo, con el virus, con Black Lives Matter, con lo que está pasando con Vanessa Guillén, con Andrés Guardado, you know, Breonna Taylor still hasn't seen justice. So there's so many important things that we need to take time to recognize and to also channel that energy for change. And I always say this, you know, be the change that you want to see. Be the change. Don't just talk about what you see wrong in other people. Because when you point the finger one way, it can be pointed back the other way. So just be a good person. Yo creo que lo más importante es ser un buen ser humano. Y, you know, if we practice that, then it's the best we can do. So, yeah. Pero let's see. Who else we got in here? ¿Vives en LA? Sí, vivo en LA. Saludos desde Cuba. Amazing. Que pasen bien en Cuba. desde Monterrey, México. ¿Ustedes dónde están? Quiero saber. ¿Dónde están? ¿Dónde están? Te ves linda. Gracias. Muchísimas gracias. Desde Perú. Ok. Nice. Ecuador. ¿Ya escuchaste la nueva canción de Anita? ¿Qué piensas? I love it. Yeah, I was just talking about it. Yo estaba diciendo que unidas somos más. Y amo a mi Anita. I love her. She's the shit. Saludos desde Ciudad de México, de Bolivia, Seattle. What's up? De Argentina, desde Chile, Costa Rica, Cancún. What's up? New York City, Fontana, California. I love it. Brazil, I see Brazil in there. México, Oklahoma, El Salvador. Australia. Aussie. Uy, uy, uy. Los Ángeles. ¿Dónde está mi gente de Los Ángeles? I wanna know. Where's my LA peeps at? Or California peeps. Are y'all in here? Do y'all see what's happening in Cali? We gotta be wearing our masks, guys. Have to be wearing our masks. Somebody said, get your guitar, girl. Oh my god, you just literally read my mind. I don't have my guitar here because I'm at my parents' house, but I gotta get back to playing. And right now that I don't have my nails did, it's a good time to practice because it's hard to play with acrylics. Let me say, hey girl, it's scary out here. I feel you. Déjame decirte que, like I was saying earlier, cada día es algo nuevo. Every single day it's something new. So, quiero decirles que espero que están cuidando sus tu salud mentalmente, because I've been going crazy. I've been going crazy every day. The news, social media. What's this? It's 2020. It's a different kind of year, for sure. Let's see, what else is going on? Desde España. Why you look so beautiful? Thank you so much. Obviously, the Instagram filter is helping your girl out, but super thankful that there's some cute filters on Instagram. There's something really annoying about using my laptop for like social media because I like to use my laptop for social media sometimes. Y cada vez que estoy escribiendo en español, I don't know if it's like a settings thing, but like I write things and like, because it's obviously an English keyboard, or I don't know if it's like a setting just like you can do on your phone, but like I don't know how to do the ñs and like all the little proper Spanish grammar things. But yeah, mándame un saludo, please. Selena. Hi, Selena. I got stuck. It's like, I don't know if anyone else's IG does this, but like it'll like freeze and then all of the comments will just then come in way too fast and I can't. Too fast. Melanie, hello. don't know what's going on with the internet, but we out here. I'm trying to figure it out. Consejo le das a mi hija de 11 años que quiere seguir tus pasos. Que es posible. It's possible, mami. Lo más importante es dedicarte. Surround yourself with good people. Listen to, you know, those parental figures in your life, because they genuinely believe they only want the best for you. But also, most importantly, listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. Paloma Mami featuring Becky G. ¿Qué dices? Yes. No, tengo ya tanto tiempo hablando de ser como un álbum, un disco completo de varias diferentes colaboraciones con todas las chicas de la música latina. Hay tanto talento y yo creo que cuando yo empecé mi carrera súper jovencita no teníamos tantas mujeres, especialmente en la música latina. Ahora tenemos, o sea, tanto nuevo talento y me encanta. Y yo soy una tipa de artista que es muy de brazos abiertos. A mí me encanta colaborar. A mí no me importa si tú eres el artista más top de todo el mundo, o si eres un artista que apenas está empezando su carrera. Talento es talento. Buena música es buena música. Let me say, ever thought about fixing your gap, sis? As you can see, I got my gap right there. People were really pressed that I got my veneers. I got my grill fixed. And it was funny. I remember talking to the dentist that did my veneers, and he was like, "We should just close the gap. You're going, you're fixing your teeth anyways. You know, it's an investment." And I just thought, well, I don't want to get rid of it. I want to leave it. And so I did. I left my gap, and it's cleaner now because it's straight. And it's a little bit smaller. It was a much bigger gap before, but it's a part of me. Yeah, I didn't want to get rid of it because it's just, yeah. Somebody said, where's Seb? Sebas está en Florida. He's in Florida right now. Está participando en el torneo con el MLS. He's participating with in that tournament for the MLS. So, yeah. I miss him. In Florida, of all places. It's like an epicenter right now for COVID-19, which is so crazy. ¿Sabes alguna baile de TikTok? Okay. Ayer estuvimos hablando de esto. And it was my truth. I don't know about any of you guys, but some of these TikTok dances be making me feel like a viejita. Me hace sentir como una viejita porque todas las nenas tan jovencitas haciendo todo, todos los bailes y todo, y I'm like, what? How do you learn all of this from a video? It's just so crazy. Pero la única que that I've like learned is that do 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 do. It's so catchy. Yeah, but I think I managed to do wrong. So don't judge me. Are you Mexican? I identify as Mexicana, but I was born here in the US. So I'm Mexican American. But of course, I feel very Mexicana. Me siento super orgullosa de mis raíces, de mi sangre mexicana. Y I rep all day. Pero si no, es algo tan complicado. Es un crisis para mí. Porque cuando estoy en México, obvio me dicen que soy americana. Y cuando estoy aquí en los Estados Unidos, me dicen tú eres mexicana. Entonces estoy aquí como que, what? What am I? I don't know. I don't get it. I know a lot of people who were born here in the States feel the same way. Maybe like for their Latinidad, like they really identify as Latino, but you know, sometimes it's told to you that you're not Latino enough. And there's also this thing, like, I don't know, especially because I grew up here in Cali, like, and in LA, a lot of people think that, like, Latino artists or a lot of Latino artists or influencers that are from LA are all Mexican, and like that's not true. Like, you know, there's a lot more to our culture than just like, you know, oh, she loves hot Cheetos. Like, no, like we all like I know a lot of people that come from so many other different places, besides just Mexico here. So yeah, that's something that I find so like people who aren't Hispanic at all. They'll be like, if they hear someone speaking Spanish, they identify them as Mexican. And I'm like, but how do you know that? it's so interesting. Do, 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 do. A ver. Eres una preciosa latina. Gracias. Muchísimas gracias. Somebody said, what part of Mexico is your family from? So, el lado de mi papá, mi familia es de Tenamazlán, Jalisco.